Good morning. Here are your morning announcements for Tuesday, January 22nd. I'm Ranasia Hawker. There was plenty of basketball action over the long weekend. Here's some game action and results. Here's an update on vocational and career opportunities at Don. On the 30th of this month, another computer build will take place in the lunchroom. At 10 o'clock, come and see how a computer is put together. There will be a presentation on the IT program that day. Recruiting for the IT program starts this week. The next youth build class begins February 4th. You must have earned at least 12 credits and you must have good attendance. Recruiting also begins soon for paid skilled trades such as electrician, plumber, and carpenter. See Ms. Goodwin for information or to sign up. Community service hours are available for students with the United Way of Greater Cincinnati. See Ms. Bryant for more information. Are you interested in developing college-ready skills? Do you want to become a more independent learner? The Don Discovery Program is for you. Open to any students at the Young Men's or Young Women's Academy. The program will take place during the school day and include monthly trips to the downtown library. There you will explore the library, learn college-ready researching skills, develop independent reading skills, and have an opportunity to get your own library card. If interested, please see Ms. Bushley, Ms. Lang, or Ms. Stephan for more information and a permission slip. The senior countdown continues. Seniors have until May 17th to complete all the requirements for graduation. So as of today, seniors have 71 days left to complete your work for graduation. In need of recovering your credits, don't have enough time to complete it during the day, want to graduate on time? Night school is Monday through Thursday 4 to 8 p.m. and Friday 4 to 6 p.m. See your counselor now to sign up. Today in history, in 1931, singer Sam Cooke was born in Chicago, the son of a minister and believed by many to be the first father of soul music. Cooke began his singing career in gospel music. He came to fame in 1965. Cooke was fatally shot in a Los Angeles motel in 1964. Here are the words of the day from Sam Cooke. I think the secret is really observation. If you observe what's going on and try to figure out how people are thinking, I think you can always write something that people will understand. Sam Cooke. Send me honest. For lunch today, we're having chicken Alfredo, tossed salad with ranch, garlic broccoli roll, and butter, mixed fruit, and a second fruit choice, and a choice of milk. Those are your announcements for today. Make a difference today. Make someone smile. Make it a great day at Don. To do.